Tokyo was never a word. It was just a pit stop. An endless stream of incandescent lights and people in every nook and cranny, illuminated by the backdrop of vending machines and the screech of late-night trains. But now, Tokyo was calling me. I had to leave my small town, and its gnawing ache of quiet streets and predictable days. Soon, Tokyo would be a reality. That raging metropolis of unending nights where anything goes. But, with only my savings and my wits about me, the real question is, would I survive?